Hi, Wood. Let's get on with this, shall we? Let's get on with part 17 of this gameplay series of GTA 4 as Niko Bellic. Alright. Got the notepad up on my phone. Let's wait for it to load here. I'm not gonna play very much on GTA Online though. Invite only. Hold on. Now let's do this.
In the drinking water. They put spies in the toilets to watch us.
I can take them. I know it.
Think it's a joke. The joke's on you. They're killing you. You are being harvested by a marketing machine. You're not free. You're
hey, Roman. You couldn't send a cab for a cousin in need, could you?
Anything for you, NB. You should be there soon.
They did it to me for a long time. You need love. I need you. You need me. I love you. Love me back.
Come on, this is ridiculous.
Hey, are you listening to me? You listening to me?
Hey,
begin,
Julian.
You know the answers?
Niko.
Niko. I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something. Is it true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along, and now I'm paying for it.
Niska, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Hello, you free-riding dog lover. Get in!
I want to go to, Xenotime Street.
Just my luck.
Roman is real lucky to have you working for him. Your customer service is impeccable.
You want to know about my customer service? You ask one of my female passengers. They'll tell you I service them good.
Great. I'm sure that must be good for you.
It is good for me. Real good. I love that shit almost as much as the bitches do. And I tell you something, the wimp...
Yo, Money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Project over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. Broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, Money.
I hope you enjoy the trouble you are going to be getting into here.
Full shot.
What's up, Money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you'll need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well. Son ain't too diesel or nothing, and he a regular-looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolly, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown-skinned, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Here we go. Might be able to only do like 3 missions.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Shift your ass! I got a job interview!
Yo, Money. Marlon's the one in the black jacket, smoking.
Sure.
Okay.
All the money gone. The fuck away from me.
Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Not that far away, so not doing video edits here.
100 yards. Turn right. Turn left. You have arrived.
This is great. We get to bring them
smoke. What's where you going, asshole?
How you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Here we go. Okay, I need to put the title in so I don't, yeah. That photo sheet. Photo shot. Hello.
Yards. Turn right.
Are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Ross Clutch!
Are you kidding? What the hell?
Dwayne, don't.
What the heck?
Having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else. Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money. Why don't you meet me at Clucking Bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, man. See you soon.
Sorry about that, guys. Got a little bit of issues there. I got the problem solved.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Ruff Rider.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Hello, motherfucker. Undressed to kill.
Dwayne?
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
The last mission.
I'm gonna make it.
Not gonna use the controller for this.
Sorry, Brucey, man. I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
God, so annoying.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Mira, I'm trying to count back here. There ain't no refunds on lap dances. I got a piece back here. It ain't worth it.
Come here,
All right, everyone. I'm gonna be end the video here. And if you guys enjoy this channel's content, please be sure to drop a like or dislike, comment, and subscribe, everyone. I will see you all in a little while for the PS4 live stream, GTA 4. In the invite only session, though, do some missions. So I will catch you all then. Have a good one and peace out, everyone.